Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 20, 25 and 30. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down all the three numbers like this: 20, 25, 30. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check first and the last number is divisible by 2, not the second one. So I'll divide first and the last number by 2. So first number will become as 10 on dividing. Second number is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down, and last number will become as 15. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the first number is divisible by 2, not the second and third one. So divide the first number by 2 and it will become as 5. Second and third number is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? The last number is, so divide the last number by 3. And first and second number will remain same, last number will become as 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and all the numbers are divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 5, 1. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 5? Second number is, so we'll divide and we'll be having all the numbers 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 20, 25, 30 would be, multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 times 2, then 3, then 2 times 5. So let's multiply. So 2 times 2 would be 4, then multiplied by 3 would be 12, then multiplied by 5 would be 60, and then multiplied by 5 would be 300. So the answer would be 300, or the LCM would be 300. Okay, so this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.